Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Keep your eyes peeled for trouble. Charge him.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Tura Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other bounds?
Take a wild guess.
Very well.
So
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense! It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Who's your big...
Yeah!
Yeah. Now would be a good time to act, wouldn't you agree?
Beating this type of vehicle could take.
Yeah.
I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
Yeah. What about steric soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have any interest in panacea?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
Stop! I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor have I involved, nor have I ever been involved with anyone selling that patent medicine.
There may be some truth to that, but you do know who created it. Tell me!
I will not utter a word on the matter. I am a gentleman, sir, and I...
Was that so hard?